live. It works. Smashing. There we are. This evening I'm going to be painting an actual person. That will happen after they arrive, which should be imminently. So yes, let's see what happens there. In the meantime, I've always got plenty to do. I'm never quite ready. So you'll see the whole process. See if I can make this work. There we are. My own. No, that's not it. There we are. We're going. Smashing. Put that there. Keep an eye on comments as we go along. And similarly over here, I'm going to actually try and keep an eye on YouTube today. So do let me know. Yeah, do send me a message. Or let me know if there's anything you'd like to know about the process of what I do or decisions I'm making. So I'm getting ready with a bit of yellow ochre. Very, very important for skin tones. Very useful. And I mean all skin tones. Every colour of human skin has a yellow ochre is a great foundation for building it from. Something's leaked. Right. So you just tune in and watch me cleaning yellow off myself. Maybe I'll put some gloves on today. That's how I've started. Okay, clean up the palette a little bit. There's a few leftovers from previous paintings. Few touch-ups yesterday. That sounds like our model for the evening. Lovely Claire has stepped into the breach. Hazmat suit's an interesting choice.
I always put my boiler suit on because it was easy.
Oh, it is a boiler suit.
It is a boiler suit.
Well, I didn't even see it. I was going to make a joke that you were wearing a hazmat suit, maybe with the headgear and everything.
I am wearing.
But you are. You're all prepared. Okay.
Yeah.
Right. I'll have to have a tyre for
it
you.
It was one. It was one colour, and I was rushing.
Smashing. You'll see to wait. The kettle's boiled, so I'll make you a green tea.
Kind of like blending with the background.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, we've got the teal going on and stuff.
I have, put it up.
Right.
It's, I haven't worn this properly yet, so.
There you are. Okay. Cool. So have a little fidget around. That's pretty straight. So I thought I might do sort of something figurey rather than too portraity.
Okay. You should have worn
a 40 thing. That's all right, that's great. I like the boys here. This one's pretty, a foot on or something if you like.
New smells.
The cat, by the way. And there he is. It's in full view.
Cool. That's nice.
Yeah, it's work in progress. Alright. So a lot of the time when I'm doing these live streams, I'm fussing a lot about trying to keep it interesting, and it doesn't work because it takes ages to paint a picture, an hour and a half. It's going to be a lot of dull stuff going on. So we may as well have cups of tea and things like that. Maybe if you're at home and watching, you can go and have a cup of tea too while I get around to actually doing anything ever. We can at least decide on pose, can we?
Yeah, we could decide on pose. I might take my shoes off so we can be more. Shoes on or off?
Off, that's fine, yeah. Make yourself comfortable. Just throw them over there, it's fine. Yes.
I've got my own tea bag.
I've got green tea.
Oh, okay, I wasn't sure because you're...
That just makes me look bad now.
It's a key tea pigs one, though.
Still is. I mean, I've got Twinings. It's none of your rubbish. We will use yours since you brought it.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a bit of fancy gauze. Do you want the bag in or just a quick squeeze?
Bag in, please. Just leave it in, it's fine, thank you. Thank you very much.
So I've got the light this side.
Yeah.
So either if you're turned is interesting, just as you are now. Let's have a look. Yeah, I like that. You're comfortable like that?
Mm.
Are your feet going to be able to stay like that?
Yeah.
You sure?
You know they are.
Okay, I know, but yeah, still. I don't want you to be, I don't want you to be uncomfortable. Right. Let's start with a bit of drawing then, shall we? Just crack on, get right in there. So this red is obviously almost a complete opposite of all the greens in this image. So that should be interesting. And I'm not working on a very big canvas either. So I quite like it. I quite like the idea of keeping it quite small and sketchy. So it won't be a long one tonight. I promised that last week that I wouldn't spend ages, because it didn't finish last week and I had to finish it on Tuesday. And I got a thumbs down on YouTube. But at least it means someone paid attention in some way or other.
You notice it was the eggs.
Oscar Wilde said there's only one thing worse than being talked about, and that's not being talked about.
That's
very true. I don't know. Right, so I'm going to do the same thing I do with still life. And you see the big shapes. So if I'm looking from here, you've got this triangle here. That's got some shadow in it. And I've got another one here. So it makes this kind of diamond shape. Yeah. Big and small. Somewhere in between the two, who knows? Right, let's cut some big tone in. Thank you. bit more detail then. Tighten this up a bit. So that's that shape there. About halfway down there. Steeper there. Too thin in that beef and stuff just yet. Okay, I can find my way around from this fairly well. Because it helps with the drawing, and partly because I quite like the dynamics of it. Steeper. Anyway, we'll fill it back with all that later on. Okay, great. Make some colours. I'll try and keep an eye on YouTube. Yeah. I have to get the hang of this before any of this stuff becomes remotely popular. Not that that's about to happen. Yeah, it's alright. There's only one person on there.
One is better than one.
It is. I'm not complaining. A bit of ultramarine. Shadow colour. I need a darker version of actual and more blue in. That isn't much darker, is it? And that's also going to be the hue of my highlight colour. Obviously with a different tone. That's the highlight colour within the shadows. And this could do with a little bit more light in it. It's always hard to tell at this stage, so. Mix up half of that with a lighter colour, keep the rest. Whichever ones turn out to be right, I'll mix more of them. Alright, this will do. Really light, doesn't it? It's really dark on here and really light on here. I'm going to trust it. But I'm not. The tone on here, no, it's about the same as the tone on here, which is about the mid-tone. It does need to be darker. First. Okay. You comfortable there? Keeping this simple, I'm seeing all sorts of other colours, but I'm waiting. I'm not going to go for the really dark darks yet. Oh, I might. No, not quite yet. Make an even darker version of this. It's going to be bluer, a bit more viridian. I'll put some red in there as well. Until the lights are in, it won't be easy to make very much sense of the shadow shapes. So again, I'm not going to get too carried away with little details. Directional lines in the drawing will be useful. Right, in the meantime, let's see where else that goes. Some of the lights and keep that brush. Beautiful tissue. Oh. Hi Catherine. I can talk louder. Hi Jazz. Hi Kirk. Lovely. People are in. I think it's more interesting when there's a person. Bit more intriguing. Yes, I mutter and mumble. If I'm mumbling and you can't understand what I'm saying, that's also a sign that it's simply not worth listening to. So if I could turn the audio up, you wish I hadn't.
I was going to say something then, but I will refrain.
Right, mixing this colour, and we get the hue first. Just kind of where it is on the colour wheel. And then we'll work on how intense a colour it is. I should have put a rubber in that. But it is quite neutral. So I'll keep a bit of that dark. Put some of this light into it. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty comfortable with that. A brush. That's right. Red is ungreen. Yeah, a bit more neutral that one. I'll do the proper bright highlights later on. John says hello. Called me Jim Jim, which I find mildly disturbing, at the same time kind of sweet. Alright, I have to really resist getting caught up in details now. Look for the big shapes, what goes where. Can always work into it afterwards. Doesn't mean I don't have to be careful. Or at least try and be relatively precise, especially when understanding what relates to what goes where. What I don't want to be doing is trying to make tiny marks, little fiddly ones, at the corner of the brush. I can pick the direction it goes and the sort of mark it is. And hopefully I can find my way to describing things in a fairly simple way. Hopefully, he says. The word hopefully, that bodes well, doesn't it? There, is that looking how I'm seeing it? Okay, little fiddly bits. We'll come to that afterwards. It can happen later. I need it now. Quite like that green there, it's good to have a bit of a mix up. It's a whole shape of light that goes in here. I missed that bit. Make a few of these. There's a bit in there that seems important. There. That definitely needs to be darker, doesn't it? A bit in there. Some shape around there. While I'm feeling it, I'm going to put that really dark colour in. Where it needs it, I think I need that there. That will anchor things. Right. I'm just going to put this. I need to look at that one. This bluer. Put the shadow in here. What else is that dark? That corner. This is going to be the lights in my shadows. Yeah. It worked. That's quite fun. Smashing. Do you need a break? Yeah, have a little break. Yeah. Drink your tea. Oh, hi Ruth. Yes, I have a studio coming up. Oh, a few little announcements. One, ArtsLink, which is a Sherborne-based charity that I teach for. They do art education, which is kind of the business side of things, but they do loads of community work as well, reach out work, families and young people and people who can't necessarily afford to sign up to expensive courses and those sorts of things, and stuff with the youth clubs, and they've done a lot of stuff with the Rendezvous in town and Tinney's, the youth club on Tinney's Lane, and they are constantly struggling with getting funding and getting the money that will keep the office running and keep those important projects going. The classes, when they're working well, pretty much pay for themselves, but to get them started, when there's only a few people, when you want to kind of establish something, it takes a bit of investment, and they do so much that they go for years. And to raise some money, because they don't know what funding they're going to get next year, if any, they're doing an art raffle, and tons of artists have donated decent artwork, some good stuff. And it's £1 a ticket, which is nothing. And you could win something really lovely. And if you don't like it, you could give it to someone you hate for Christmas. So there's always options there. The draw is on Wednesday. It's Wednesday. So 6 p.m. at the Digby Hall in Sherborne. So go along to that. You can buy a ticket there. You can have a look at what there is to be won. And join in with the whole thing. So do that. I'm doing this because they gave me tickets to sell, and I didn't sell any because I can't keep my mind focused on one thing at a time. So I feel really bad about that.
What's all
right? I know. It's awful, isn't it?
I've got 5
pictures. Yeah. Anyway, yes, and I'm doing an open studio on the 7th and 8th, which would have been a great opportunity to sell some tickets, but it's a bit too late then, won't it? Okay, now you can keep drinking your tea, because now I need to mix some skin tones. And a big part of what makes it work is the shadow tones. And this was my lighter shadow colour. So it has to pretty much match with that tonally. So I'm going to start off with a natural tone, which is just going to be yellow ochre. I'll put a bit of red over there, which I can add in small increments to warm it up. A little bit of white. A bit more yellow ochre in that, I think. Just a tiny bit. As you can see, that looks very bright compared to that. So to take it down, tonally, and some more umber. And we keep a bit of warmth in it. I really like using alizarin, so I'll put some alizarin in there. This should look darker. Yeah, it looks darker. And somewhere in between them is just the right tone. And it's always a surprise. Not far off, a little bit lighter than that, maybe. Oh, battery's running out. Still a little bit darker there, I think. Alright. Yeah, okay. How's that? Yeah, that's good. I'll just warm it up a little bit. Yeah, if I put this on, it'll look horrible now. As we can find out one way or the other. There's a slightly smaller brush for this. Because I'm going to have to do some careful shades. No, not orange enough. That's the same tone. How's it work colour wise? I'm muttering again, I'm sorry. Oh, this is really tricky to find now. What about that side? Okay, that. The arm's moved up, but I like it there, so I'm going to keep it there. Actually, no, I can't.
I'm
going
to be back.
No, it's fine. Okay, it's definitely a lot pinker. It's quite interesting. See how it works. Used to be greyer there. Yeah. Slightly bluer version. See how that works. Yeah, that's more like it. It's interesting. No, it's not, still not right. It's a little search to find the right colour. Like that. Yeah. That's redder. Good. Right. Remove some of that. Oh, mess. Where did it come from? I'll put the, again, like with the boiler suit, I'll put the deeper shadows in afterwards. Let's get some deeper warm shadows in there. That's a bit of that darker colour and a bit more red. Where's that going to go? In here. In here. And there a bit. Where else? Okay, let's do a bluer one over on the other side. No, still not dark enough. It's funny, I'm a bit of trouble controlling the tones tonight. They seem to be doing whatever they want. This peachy colour, just simple shapes. That's all I have to do. I'm starting to be fiddly. I don't want to get fiddly. That's going to be a lot oranger. Okay, went a bit quiet there. That's the sign I'm concentrating. I'm going to fix all the drawing and stuff, we're going to put the outline in. It can wait till then. Did I finish talking about my open studio? I can't remember. Sometimes I stop in the middle of a sentence when I'm painting. Actually, sometimes I just stop in the middle of a sentence when I'm talking to people. It's not a good thing. Apologies to any of my friends I've ever done that to. Okay, this is an interesting one. It's halfway between the two. You might need up a little bit. Hardly had to use any white. Bit interesting. Too fiddly. Oh, feet. I nearly completely forgot about the feet. Yeah, there's all shadow colours in here. So yeah, I'm making little adjustments to the colour as I go along, trying to control the tone as well. And trying to simplify it at the same time, just get the essence of what it is I'm looking at. Oh, that's there. There's a slightly lighter version of it. Slightly cooler. Let that green get in there. Let's see how this works. Yeah, quite like that. It says toes to me. So yeah, there's a light on those toes. And the real pinky bits. A little later on here and here. Hey, that's quite neat. A little bit of flash there. No, that's not good. Put some of that brown. Mix some of that green in it, try and make it a stronger colour. A bit of light, not too much. Not too bright. over. Borrowed a little bit of the that flesh tone. Just snug it inside the collar here. No, I should have mixed it. Not dark enough. Oh well, I've blew that. That was going so well. Even darker than that. Let's just put some red in. Lovely. Something going on. Get that highlight on the lip. The little things will make a big difference. What am I doing? You look sad now. course to tell me the time. Lots of tonal surprises tonight. Keep thinking I've got it when I haven't. That's an hour then.
That's 5 minutes late.
Wow. I sort of include my dithering as part of it as well. It's inevitable, so. Right, that's not getting anywhere near as dark as I want it to be. Now that's it, I'll just chuck in a bit of background colour as well. And that should pretty much do it.
Exciting.
I did promise it would be quick.
Mm. Quickest.
Okay, what are we gonna need? Are we gonna have to put more make more paint now? There's my green. There's my white. There's some more rumble to soften it down. Yeah. Then I'm going to have to mix even more of this. Or maybe not. Let's pick up that. Let's do that. It's going to be my darker version. Let's put the rest of that blue in it. Quite like this little gap the red background leaves. I'm going to leave that in there. Okay, this is where I would fuss too much. it's not going to happen. I'm just going to put a bit of hair. It's the wrong brush, that's why. What brush do I need? I need this brush. I'm getting lazy, you see. Yeah, it's nearly in then. Let's go get that highlight colour. 100% sure I'm going to get it first time, but let's try. Doing this. That was definitely more than I needed to do. Soft brush and take that edge off. So it's a bit more subtle. Sign this, I think. Okay. Thank you very much, Claire.
Thank you. I feel like I'm on telly.
You're sorry?
I said it feels like you're on telly.
Well, in the way we are, just a film. It's like a, it's just like a television program, except it's one that no one ever watches. I'm very lucky to have. See, the right people watch it.
Yeah.
If there's millions tuning in, you know you're not doing it right. You're just Anton Deck or something if that happens. But if there's five select people, you know they're the best people. So.
Oh, cool! That's really. Cool.
Thank you ever so much for everybody coming and joining in. Now, let's see if I can do this.
Yeah. Don't look sad. I don't feel sad.
Get the other window up so I can actually see what's happening. Is much too strong. Try and get that to behave itself. Location. Oh, there we are. A bit more like it. Right. Bring this in. Let's have a little wander in there. There is a face there.
There is a face there.
Looking for little marks. Now, I've been told I don't try hard enough to sell anything. So do feel free to make me an offer if you like this. And I can buy Claire some beans.
Oh, yeah, beans are always good. And also, you didn't know what I was going to turn up wearing, so that's pretty...
No, I had no idea. That makes things rather more fun, doesn't it?
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I think I threw you a curveball too.
That's right. It's all part of the fun.
I like it.
Model's approval.
Yeah.
That's the most important thing. Hey. Well, thanks for coming. And, excuse me, I'm stopping it right now, but I need to see if, I never check the YouTube feed. No one wrote anything. That's good. I'd say sorry about mumbling as well, but I'm just not sorry. That's part of it. So I like to think this is like you can come into my studio for a bit, watch me paint, get bored, wander off without offending me, which you wouldn't anyway. And share in the process. That was interesting today. I enjoyed that. It's really hard not to fiddle at this point.
Don't fiddle.
No, I mustn't. I'll just leave it as it is. Fine. Right. Thanks for coming. See you next Monday. Do I forget to tell anyone anything?
No, don't think so.
No, open studio, 7th and 8th. Come and see the new things. Come and see this in real life. And go, oh, hey, it looks much better on the telly. I'll see you then. Bye.
Bye.